What has been a bit of a surprise is the pace of this move, but this is typically what happens when downtrends get converted into uptrends. Because one big cycle has got completed, there is a possibility that around 5400 you could have a speed breaker and therefore the markets might consolidate or correct a little bit. Having said that, that's the view for the Nifty. I think stocks and sectors will continue to do well because the momentum for the market is very, very strong. At worst, you could see a correction of about 200-300 points.